हेलो, आई एम डॉक्टर माळी अर्चना जयंत, असिस्टंट प्रोफेसर, प्रोफेसर रामकृष्ण मोरे कॉलेज, अकुर्डी, पुणे 44. वी विल सी सर्क्युलर लेटर्स फ्रॉम युनिट 3, टाइप्स अँड ड्राफ्टिंग ऑफ बिझनेस लेटर्स फ्रॉम SYBCOM सेमिस्टर 4, सब्जेक्ट बिझनेस कम्युनिकेशन, पेपर सेकंड. फर्स्ट वी विल सी कन्सेप्ट ऑफ सर्क्युलर लेटर. A circular letter is a freely distributed letter or pamphlet on routine matters of an organization. On certain occasions, a businessman has to communicate some message to a large number of his customers and suppliers. For this purpose, he uses circular letters. These letters that circulate the same message. Objectives of writing circular letters. First is to obtain the publicity of writing a circular letter. Next one is to make the reader interested in their contents. Next, to impress the reader with facts and information. Next, to gain confidence of the reader. Occasions of writing of circular letters. First is opening of a new shop or a branch or expansion of a firm. Next one, change in address or premises. Next, introducing a new product. Next, price reduction and clearance sales. Next, obtaining an agency. Next one, admission of a partner. Next, retirement or death of a partner. And change in the constitution of the firm. This is the concept of circular letter. Objectives and occasions of writing of circular letters. Thank you.